We met at a samba workshop in about 2004.
Then we started talking on MSN about Jeff Buckley and the like, and the rest is history.
Mina, when you get there.
Chelsea, not again.
Just hold.
What do you call your camera, Charles?
Bob.
Why?
Because he likes to jam.
They walk you to the beach to watch the birds fall from their nests. Who ask where you're going?
Used to be this great venue in Sheffield where you could play and you made money on the door if you got many people in, and we were both very popular in our respective high schools and got many through the door.
So I wasn't popular at all.
You were?
I definitely
you and your
was.
Little mates. But yeah, I did something with Charles's band, and then we started another band, and then we started this band. Because in the other band I was the drummer and I didn't get to sing, and I really wanted to sing, so we started singing it like open mic nights, and I just got to sing more. So I wanted to carry on this one more than the other one.
It's just cold, hard luck. Now that life is Kid Creole in the coconut.
There was a venue that we used to play at, and we'd do like one show a month and just kind of play like five new songs. And it always seemed like people were excited to come to the gig, so.
I suppose at that point we were like, oh. Better try quite hard and make this a real thing.
For me, does the world make you crazy?
We played a show in Sheffield in Hot Club de Paris. We're playing at the end of the day, and they just came after we played our show. They kind of came to the side of the stage.
Oh, that's boss that like.
And they just kept rattling off names of bands. Like, yeah, you sound like Ghost Mouse. And we were like, yeah, Ghost Mouse. And then you sound like Owls, like, yeah, Owls, yeah, I love Owls, yeah. And luckily, Paul, who plays bass and sings, just kind of took it upon himself to kind of pester Moshi Moshi until they kind of couldn't take it anymore.
With a whisper, you could have me walking on it. I feel my heart go boom for the first time in years. Now it's all making sense and I don't feel so mad. Now all that's left to do is for us just to sing it out loud. And we'll still be singing it.
It's really amazing to think how you grow as, like, I think we're both quite, we're not super prolific or whatever. It's all we do as much as we need to, and therefore it's taken us maybe longer to find out how to write a song or how we want to write songs or what works for us. But I'm really kind of proud of the progression, and it's like I don't see why we can't do this forever and it be bigger and better every time. And
can you imagine Slow Club at the O2?
Imagine the outfit changes I would have.